City police and the FBI have teamed up to investigate a case of underage prostitution. Here's what happened. On Friday, a 15-year-old girl was picked up for the crime, and officials fear there could be more young girls involved.
Cases like this one are bringing new attention to the growing problem of human trafficking in our state.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Sarah.
Human trafficking is an issue that most people are unaware of.
To find out how much people know, we talked to the students of GW.
These were our results.
Help. I have done it.
23.
Don't realize that it's not only an issue in developing countries, but also in the United States.